नमस्ते एवरीबॉडी। सो टुडे लेट्स प्रैक्टिस मत्स्यासन द फिश पोज। सो वी विल प्रैक्टिस द फाइव टाइप्स ऑफ मत्स्यासन विच इज रियली ग्रेट फॉर थोरासिस, फॉर योर लंग्स, चेस्ट, डायफ्राम, रिबकेज एंड अपर बैक, एंड आल्सो बाई स्पिरिचुअल साइकिक विच वर्क फॉर द यादियाँ चक्रास एंड विशुद्धि चक्रास। सो इट्स रियली ग्रेट टू प्रैक्टिस टू ओपन द एक्सपेंडिंग योर लंग्स कैपेसिटी एंड देन हार्ट विच इज प्रोवाइड द ब्लड सर्कुलेशन फॉर द होल बॉडी। एंड दिस प्रैक्टिस इज रियली ग्रेट आल्सो दोज पर्सन हु डज अराउंड 6 to 8 hours or more than on the computer sitting job and laptop, computer, mobile. So their spine goes like this, shoulder goes like this and hand goes. So it really work for them. And also person can practice holding for 3 to 5 minutes. Also person can repeat 3 to 5 times one position is position. The more important, please practice your physical level and any part you hold, you can practice, you choose your physical level and practice that part. And then your body will take you itself the from first to second, second to third, third to fourth and fourth to fifth one. So now let's, I'll show you the type one, the Matsyasana, which is the really easy. So you lie down into the Supta Tadasana, hand by the side, and now see your hand hold by the side, and now head up and look your big toes, and then now arch your chest and crown on the ground. And feel your lungs, feel your chest, feel your ribcage. And also about the leg variation, you can do your right leg upon the left toes, left upon the right, and then those who can, feet pointed, and both legs 25 degrees. And then a person can hold 3 to 5 minutes and repeat 3 to 5 times. Then again, look your big toes, and then slow down. So I will not hold 3 to 5 minutes, otherwise the video will be longer. The second option, you can go with the bricks. Imagine if you cannot do the part one and you getting difficulty, then you put below the scapula and then you put your crown on the ground and your hand by the side, hand over the head, and then also you can hold your elbows on the ground and ribcage open, chest wider, and then the same, if you can, if your body allows, right on the left toes, left on the right, then feet pointed and both legs 25 degrees up. Then again release, hand by the side, and then again with the support of your elbows you get up and look your big toes, release, and then lie down to the back side. If you feel better with the bricks, but find out, do not force left or right, put into the center, and otherwise it can be muscle or one side more straight, one side less. So be aware. Now the we'll practice the third option of third types of the Matsyasana. So bring your hand underneath your body so you can see how you put it, and then your hand goes like this, and now feet 90 degrees, look your big toes, and then arch your crown. And then put your crown on the ground clear, and then feel your rib cage and slow breathe and hold. And now, again, you can do a variation, bring the right on the left, left upon the right, feet pointed, both leg 25 degrees. Hold, then release, then your head up, look your big toes, and then release, then again release your hand and relax into the Shavasana. And also if you like, the same you repeat 3 to 5 times, and each position hold from 3 to 5 times. Now let's practice the 4 types of Matsyasana. Now your both leg together, bring your hand over the head, bring your hand under your palms, under your shoulder, and then bring your head up and put your crown on the ground, and about the hand, if your hand allow, stay here. If your hand allow, more further, over the head. If your hand allow, 90 degree. If your hand allow, 45. Then if your body allow, go 45 degree your feet. And breathe, hold. Then again, release. Same, bring your hand under your shoulder. Then your head up. And then your hand by the side. So again you can look, we going from beginner to advanced level. Now it goes again for the fifth types of Matsyasana. So again you can do the lotus pose into the sitting, or you can practice your into the lie down. So now you see, and then you fix your lotus. But in the lotus is important is a function of the hips. Never force your knees and never force your ankle. Take it easy. And if not possible lotus, so please practice the previous form of practice. Again, both hands by the side, put under the shoulder here, and then arch your chest. Your crown on the ground. Stay here, fix your crown, then bring your hand over the head, 90 degree, 45, then grab your big toes, and then stay here, and breathe. And feel your ribcage chest open, wider, belly in, and breathe, hold, and feel your heart chakra, and hold, and put your attention physical awareness or psychic awareness. And then again, slowly you release, up, bring your hand under your shoulder, your head up, and again, we support your elbows, you get them. And then if your body allow, and also supposed to do, change your left leg and then your right leg up. Before was right leg first, left leg up. This time bring your right leg up, left leg down. This way is better to change. So now we have practiced about 5 types of Matsyasana. Please practice and gain the benefits, and also you can do morning practice, also you can do the evening practice, but only your empty stomach should be empty, and put your attention on rib cage and chest and shoulder wider. And if you like our channel, so please like, share and subscribe. Thank you so much.